It's that time again. This is Charlamagne the God. And right now, we're gonna get in your head. Tonight's guest, Waka Flocka. Now, Flocka, it's time to get in your head. Flock.
What up, man?
So hold up, Flocka. I'm seeing real life zombie chicks in your head.
A couple of days ago, literally. I get off the bus, I'm like, I look to the right, look to the left, and next thing you know, you lock eyes on a zombie, man.
A zombie?
A real zombie girl, like, arms out, tongue sticking out of mouth, like Jordan, looking in the air, like.
You sure you wasn't high daydreaming about The Walking Dead or something?
Yo, I ain't smoked, drink, or nothing.
What town was you in?
I want to say Orlando or Tampa.
Okay.
She was like, just wilding. I'm like, next thing you know, a regular person come over, like, tap her, she push him. I'm like, wow, she pushing hard, though, like TV hard.
That's normal for a Flocka fan.
Nah,
to be pushing somebody.
Listen, this ain't no Flocka fan. This was an animal right there. So next you know, like, security coming, like a police officer, she throw him. Like, he walk up on her, you see him grab her, like, you can see it, literally, she throw him. I'm like, yo, what the f-? And she's little. She's like Miley Cyrus size, okay. Shorter, like 4 inches little. Cop, like my size. Next you know, another cop come help her, she throw him off. 5 cops come. They still rumbling with her. 8 cops. So now they starting to tie down with t-shirts.
What?
On my mama, man, she busting out of it. Boom.
You sure it wasn't a zombie? Did she bite anybody?
Y'all done vined it, man.
Why didn't you vine it? It didn't happen if you ain't vined it.
It was so real, you ain't even want to miss a second.
I'm sure you see a lot of crazy things at a Waka Flocka show.
Hey, Charlamagne, man, get out of my head, man. Damn, I don't believe I exposed that much.
Yeah, I'm out. It's dangerous in here.